Actually, Mr. Chauvin, would you join Mr. Nelson at the lectern? Mr. Chauvin, this is your opportunity if you wish to give any input to the court. And so I turn it over to you and your attorney.
Thank you, Your Honor. At this time, due to some additional legal matters at hand, I'm not able to give a full formal statement at this time. Very briefly, though, I do want to give my condolences to the Floyd family. There's going to be some other information in the future that would be of interest, and I hope things will give you some peace of mind. Thank you.
And I'll note that I did read your comments in the pre-sentence investigation as well.
Thank you, Your Honor.